almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Second place, I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it! Lots of loose ice up here!
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Jonah!
dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
All right! I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Lara! You got it!
You can hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Oh! need resources to build a shelter. Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else I can use. Back to camp. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, do you copy?
Oh! Oh shit, what the hell was that? Wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Good enough. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Oh.
to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
This discovery is too important.
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him! Keep running! Go!
Run her down!
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing serving.
Spread the word. The native sets snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to...
Eyes open. The native booby trapped the woods. Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was...
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Draw it out. What's in time?
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Careful. They'd have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fastlander.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.
Guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here. Work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old tree yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman.
Thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Jacob, what is he doing? Shit.
Be careful, Lara.
The Soviet records are quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Got to find a way out of here.
Got to fight! Keep looking!
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
I need assistance. The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Now!
Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
Hit the light! Give me cover and fire! Man down! Moving into cover!
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Hold up. We're gonna check.
Take position.
We gotta be in there.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
2 months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been 2 months since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy that vouched for me. Before that, I was working for one of the family.
What's that?
Coming!
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. Yep.
How's it look?
Secure all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings.
We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them? Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio in a...
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara. Before it's too late!
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family! I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas! Way to get past. Careful.
understanding.